Just attacking the paint and making the right reads in the game. And then the coach put me in a great position to just do what I normally do starting in practice. We got to execute better because teams have often been going to zone defenses, and we haven't been doing well with that. So we just been working on it starting yesterday in practice and the days before. So we just want to execute better when zone defense comes. It should be fun because I played better, not scoring-wise, but getting assists, helping the team, getting the ball who been hot on our team. So this go around, I'm the hot hand, so it should be fun with me going in looking to score.